So let us start the quiz number 7. General knowledge quiz number 7 for CDS exam. Total 10 questions, and we have to solve these questions in 10 minutes. First question goes to you. Two strands of DNA are held together by hydrogen bonds, covalent bonds, electrostatic force and Van der Waals forces. Here, as per my knowledge, I click B here. Then next question, question 2, let us see now friends. Which one of the following dams is constructed across Krishna River? Ukai Dam, Krishna Raja Sagar Dam, Sri Sai Lam Dam, Meter Dam, and none of these. So let us click C option. Now question 3. Among the following animals, choose the one having three pairs of legs: spider, scorpion, bug, mite. Okay, so here I click C option. The angular speed of a whirlwind in a tornado towards the center decreases rapidly, increases, remains constant, slowly becomes zero. So I click C option. Then I come to the next example, question number 5th. Friends, the elements of a group in the periodic table. What do you think? So which answers can be right? Here I click option A. Then the pH of human blood is normally around. So I click here option C. Question 7. In question 7, when the productive capacity of the economic system of a state is inadequate to create sufficient number of jobs, it is called. I click here C. Now I come to the next question. Question number 8. Consider the following statements. The Kalinga Prize in award given by UNESCO for exceptional skill in presenting scientific ideas by Lee Puel. Dorajan Balasubramaniam was the last person from India to receive the Kalinga Prize. Which of the statements given above are correct? So which answer can be right? Just imagine. I click here option C. Now I come to the second last question 9. Duncan Passage is located between South and Little Andaman, Little and Great Nicobar, North and Middle Andaman, and Middle South Andaman. So I click here option D. And last question, I came to the last question number 10. Which one among the following statements about an atom is not correct? Atom always combine to form molecules. Atoms are the basis units from which molecules and ions are formed. Atoms are always neutral in nature. Atoms aggregate in large numbers to form the matter that we can see, feel and touch. So I hear option C. I click. Review score is 1.34, rank 636. Okay, so correct answers I have given 4 out of 10 and remaining are wrong. So let us see the review. Now the option for question 1, correct option is A, hydrogen bonds. I am reading the solution here. Hydrogen bonds between the nitrogenous base hold the two strands of DNA together. These hydrogen bonds are base specific. A can form hydrogen bonds only with T and C can form hydrogen bonds only with G. Friends, this part is related to topic biology. Okay. Now I come to the question 2. Question 2, the answer is option C is right. So I come to the question 3. It is also a right answer I have given. So I directly come to question 4. In question 4, correct option is B, increases. C is wrong. So why option B? Let's see the answer. A tornado is violently rotating column of air that is in contact with both the surface of the earth and cumulonimbus cloud, or in rare cases the base of a cumulus cloud. This part is related to your topic physics. Now question fifth. In question fifth, option A is right. I come to the next question, question number six. Here option C is right. So acidity and alkalinity are expressed on the pH scale, which ranges from 0 strongly acidic to 14. The in the middle of this scale is neutral. Blood is normally slightly basic alkaline with a pH range of 7.35 to 7.45. Topic is chemistry. It's an example of chemistry. Now question number 7. Here option B is right, option C is wrong. So I read the explanation. A factor of overall unemployment that relates to the cyclical trends in growth and production that occur within the business cycle. Okay, this part is related to the principles of economics. Now I come to the next question, number 8. Consider the following statements. The Kalinga Prize is an award given by UNESCO for exceptional skill in presenting scientific awards to lay people. And Dorajan Balasubramanian was last person from India to receive the Kalinga Prize. Which of the statement given above is are correct? Option A, one only. It's a correct option. I read the explanation here. The Kalinga Prize for the popularization of science is an award given by UNESCO for exceptional skill in presenting scientific ideas to lay people. Then I come to the next question, 9. Duncan Passage is located between South and Little Andaman is the correct answer. Then I come to the next option A solution. Dear friends, Duncan Passage is a strait in the Indian Ocean. It is about 48 km wide. It separates Rutland's Island and part of Great Andaman to the north. It's a part of a topic world geography. So study geography very carefully for CDS exam. Now question 10, last question friends. Correct answer is C, I have given. So this topic is related to chemistry.